Nervous, brother.
What of you, Stern? Not actually enjoying this, are you?
If vanquishing monsters means an opportunity to accompany you to the field, then yes. The castle walls are stifling.
Is that so?
There will be time for words later. Foes, bombs are in our midst.
Brother.
Prepare yourselves.
Well done, brother.
All I did was...
Lord Mont, it is just as your brother says.
Now it is just a matter of how to gain more experience with the ring.
The vision has vanished.
It seems that you have yet to master its power.
You tell it true, Lord Stern. Now, let us return to the castle. The road home should provide ample opportunity for combat training.
Thought we'd run into monsters here.
Protect Lady Mercury!
What is all this ruckus?
Monsters have appeared. But worry not, my lady. We shall eliminate them post-haste.
What timing? I was looking for a reason to get some fresh air. Leave this to me.
Incredible. So this is the power of the ancient relic passed down through Horn's royalty.
Let us journey onward, for better or worse. Something the matter, Schutzelt.
Worry not. I shall handle these ruffians in short order.
I do so miss our castle.
Princess.
I know. It's for the good of the kingdom.
My sympathies, my lady.
If only I'd been born a man. Then I could rush headlong into battle with you.
That is quite enough.
Then I shall ask you but one question. You dare stand in the way of Lady Mashuri's carriage?
I do not answer to you.
I see. Then there's but one explanation. You lot are from Leonis, are you not?
In that case, may the Leonisians bear your enmity!
Thank you.
A report from the border, sire. A brigade is under attack by bandits near the border of Horn.
Bandits?
Father, allow me.
No, I will be the one to go.
But why? Do you believe me incapable?
Do not be so quick to seek glory.
I couldn't care less about glory. Please provide a reason.
In due time.
You always say that, Father. But when?
Soon enough. We need not discuss this further.
You always say that fighting on the field is the only true way to train. Is that not so, Father?
Precisely.
Then...
the Leonis line shall live on, even should we fall afoul of gods to defend it. Take those words to heart, and not else. Mont, begin preparations. Call together your swordsmen. Calum will march.
Yes, Father.
Helena, hold the castle in our absence.
As you will, my king. I pray for your safe return.
Ketone, keep watch over Stern. Ensure he does nothing rash.
As you wish.
Why does Father doubt me so? Will I never be more than the second-born prince? This many monsters are roaming just beyond the castle walls.
It's a prime opportunity to display the results of your training.
The ancient ring!
You do know how to wield it.
Of course, Father. It can call forth visions, the spirits of heroes. Murmur, whisper, breath. Trance.
Thank you.
not within my nature to simply stand back and be protected. No one shall die for me!
Contain yourself. You are the Elder Prince of Leonis.
Right.
Let us press onward.
Excellent work, Lord Mont. Your command in battle was admirable.
I beg to differ.
You shouldn't be so quick to make light of your abilities, my lord.
But...
I'm saying that you ought to be more sure of yourself.
More sure of myself?
No one doubts that you're growing stronger, other than you, that is. Your abilities are unrivaled.
Unrivaled? Save that kind of talk for Stern.
You may not look alike, but there's no mistaking your twins all the same. You're like two peas in a pod.
Stern and I, two peas in a pod?
Have I ever been one for falsehoods or flattery?
Well, no. But no one has ever said that he and I are alike. I've always wanted to be as strong as Stern so that I can be of use to Father.
And you will be, Lord Mont. I guarantee it.
Why the delay? We make haste.
Right. Let's get going.
Rain. I doubt even you would be able to read the stars in this weather, Romana.
Stars are neither for reading nor seeing, Your Majesty. Those who rely solely on their eyes will overlook what is of true import.
Then how is it done? By closing your eyes?
If it serves, yes. But if you listen closely, you can hear it. The whispering song of the stars.
And what do the stars sing of?
Blood and ruin. A song that will illuminate the world in radiant light at the end of it all.
Blood and ruin? Must be the ever-growing menace the monsters damn us with. And a radiant light at the end of it all, you say? Oh, interesting. Could mean wealth, or maybe glory.
Monsters are not the only beings capable of bringing about blood and ruin.
Could it be that a great war is on the horizon?
It may be just so, Your Majesty.
A war with Fennis.
Fennis is not alone in targeting our homeland. The great houses of Horn and Wazet also share our borders.
That may be so, but we harbor no ill will toward Horn or Wazet.
For the time being, should that balance be destroyed, what then would come to pass?
Havoc would run through our humble nation. More monsters!
Cut them down, Mont.
Yes, Father!
Thank you. Ha, ha, ha.